know. But who was that? Okay.
Protestants and Catholics, you got a wonderful history. J.K. Galloway here, jumping back into Shōgun. Episode 3, Season 1. This one's called Tomorrow is Tomorrow. I mean, yeah. Yeah, that's just factual. I don't know what it means. We'll find out. But yeah, last we left off, some big things happened. I mean, obviously. Basically, Blackburn, right? That's his name. I don't remember. The pirate. Kind of laid out the game plan as far as Portugal and Spain are concerned. But he laid it out to Toganara. Is that his name? I don't remember. Lord Dude, who's famous. Kind of laid it out, saying, you know, like, they're the first ones who discovered this area of the world. At least, you know, no one else knows about it. They don't know it exists at all, frankly. Or they're just keeping the, you know, the path to get there a secret. I'm not sure exactly. But since they were the first ones to find it, they divvied up the world in between themselves, basically. They kind of drew a line, and they were like, all right, everything over here is Spain. Everything over here is Portugal. They don't have any say in that. So, you know, when the Lord heard that news, he's like, no, absolutely fucking not. And understandably so, they are people. So, yeah, basically he put up a stink, went to the Catholics, who, you know, the Portuguese, who have basically buttered all the Japanese up forever and, you know, brought Catholicism to the island. And, you know, like, I get... in the sense that, like, the East, especially back then, they had a belief system, but it was more like guidelines, you know what I mean? It was like, you know, cause and effect, rather than, oh, there's a wonderful floating city in the sky. You can't see it. Don't try to see it, but look up there, because when we die, as long as you follow the rules, you get to go up there, and everything will feel wonderful. And frankly, you know, not coveting thy neighbor's wife and objects is pretty easy to do when that's really all you have to do to get the rewards. Ugh, religion's gross. Why be a good person when you could just, you know, believe in God? No other idols in your life. And, you know, don't kill. But that one's really up for debate, obviously, throughout time and our history. Totally debatable on that one. So now, with that information, plus the fact that the Portuguese set up, you know, like, essentially watchtowers, it seems like, or secret bases that, you know, Japan did not know about, but they're using Ronin. To populate them, which is a problem, because those are, you know, the evil ones. Yeah, they brought it up to the priest, or at least the Lord did to the priest. And what's the first thing that happened? An assassin was sent into the Lord's quarters and didn't try to kill the Lord, tried to kill the pirate. Tried to kill the guy with the information about what the Portuguese have been doing. So, I mean, it's rough when you kind of play your hand like that. You better make sure you don't miss, because now, I mean, what's the Lord's first move going to be? It's got to be going to the council, right? And being like, listen, all this piddly bullshit we're all doing about who's going to be the leader, we've got a big fucking problem. And the other big problem with that is one of the council members, at least one of the council members, is aware of what Portugal's doing and is making a profit off it. And doesn't care. So that's going to be a problem. So, interesting things coming up. Make sure you do a like and subscribe if you haven't. Always appreciate the support. Get us up to like 20K by the end of the year. That would be lovely. Let's climb. Everyone support each other, especially me, because I'm so pretty. What? Anyway. We have lots of stuff going on the YouTube channel right now. On Mondays, we're putting out Fallout. We just started that. Episode 1 is up now. That's going to be an interesting watch. And Shōgun will be here on Thursdays. And then we're cutting up all of Bridgerton, both seasons of that, in preparation for Season 3 coming out next month, I think, actually. It's coming out pretty quick. And then on Patreon, we do all of our full reactions, including these episodes for YouTube. They are full reactions over at Patreon. Patreon.com/JKReacts. And yeah, we're doing a bunch of stuff over there too. On Fridays, we're doing Succession, 2 episodes a week. Saturdays, Twin Peaks. We're starting up Season 3 soon. I don't know what to expect from the new stuff. We just got done with the old stuff and it popped in my brain. And Sundays, we're finishing off Attack on Titan. I believe this upcoming week is the finale, and that's going to be insane. And next week on Sundays for patrons, we're going to start up Avatar The Last Airbender. That'll be replacing Attack on Titan. And I don't know what to expect from that. We're doing the animated one. We already did the live action. It's on YouTube. It was fun. That's the reason I'm going to watch the cartoon, because it feels like I missed a lot of things. Like, backstory I should already know, and I did not. So we'll watch the cartoon together. And also, every YouTube video we put out, we give a shout out to one of our patrons. And this episode, we're going to shout out RMV for Life. Oh, taking me back to my NWO watching days. Terrible. RMV. Let me know in the comments what that means, please, because I have no idea. But yeah, thank you for supporting the channel. I really do appreciate it. If you want to hear your name said out, shout it out, if you will, here on YouTube, go over to Patreon, become a patron, and I'll do that. Other than that, you get a lot of full reactions. There's a lot. Tomorrow is tomorrow. So well named. I don't know. We'll find out. But like, things are really gonna start kicking off here. Let's jump in. Here we go. Was it him?
その方は私にとってどのような褒美をちらつかせたのじゃ。虎長様の代わりに帯同にしてやると。力はその方は何が望みじゃ。駿河の国にございまする。そちらを治めるにもこの首が入り用でござるか。
では駿河を信ぜよ。あの資格は安心を打つために送られてきたのじゃ。Right。朝日を眺めようではないか。I mean, it's gonna try to tell the others what's going on. They won't believe him. Not without, you know, going to look at the secret encampments themselves, which is,
Black ship must stay where it is. Toranaga has come to better understand the great profits being made from our monopoly over the China trade.
We bring the profits. We dictate terms.
And we are here at their pleasure. Until Toranaga receives this report, you won't get clearance to leave.
Let it be known, the Black ship sails tonight.
He's going to believe me then.
I'm sorry? I do not understand.
This warlock here, he aims to bleed me to release the foulness from my blood.
じっとしていてくだされ.
What's been said about the assassin? You refuse to see it. What those priests are capable of even now.
Christ! おそらくこの御神にいるようなのは医者ではなく女子じゃ.
Onagoja, what did he say? What did the warlock say?
The doctor suggests we send a woman to pillow with you instead.
If it's not a warlock, he's most certainly a pimp.
Would you prefer a male companion?
Dear God, where am I?
はい、文太郎様。我らは直ちに大阪を出す。万人まともに参れとの仰せである。殿様、来られるのでござるか。どうしてもの来られるそうじゃ。ならばこれが根性の別れとなりましょうな。Carefully。万人はこの乗り物のそばを歩き、常に目の届くところにおるように。
一同様が。
Play the game, kid. Oh no. What? Who was that? Okay. All right, the Lord is sneaking out too.
ご苦労でございました。Okay.
My Lord is famous for his trickery.
What happens if he's found?
He will be killed.
Right.
And all of us.
Right.
What's going to stop him? This is unacceptable. Peering into ladies' private quarters? It's not proper! Unholy perversion!
My God, the shame of it!
A for effort, but dude.
And your hair looks like the tail of a pony!
I mean, you got so lucky.
Is it true what you said about the purity of women in your country?
Christ, no. Pouring women to injured guests. You yourself insinuating that I would have an interest in casual buggery.
We think hallowing is necessary to good health. The moment of the clouds and the rain is as near to heaven as they can get.
The clouds and the rain.
It means...
Thank you, I understand.
Yeah.
I've just never heard it put so poetically.
Right. Uh-oh. Down.
Is it Hiro-sama?
No, I do not think so.
Oh, whoa. Someone watching? I mean, not you. Are we sure? Or is the Ronin? Wow. Okay, it is the Catholics. Technically.
We have to help
him. Okay. Get in there.
Nope.
Don't let him go.
Is that what I think it is?
The Portuguese black ship.
Are they gonna try to take the black ship? No, bottleneck him. Don't keep backing up. Bottleneck him. Well, now you're in trouble. No, 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 no. Bottleneck him. It's a bad man.
Quite a show upstairs. Might want to see it.
Yeah.
Ahoy, English! Still alive, I see. How's your leg? Fine. How's your mother? Dead!
He requests an escort through the harbor.
黒船が我らの船を護衛してくれるなら
He's giving clearance for the black ship to leave Osaka.
我が国元の江戸にキリシタン教会の建設を許す.
He's giving us a church in Edo.
私を助けてもらいたい.
どういうことでしょう?
両人は今、一同と組んでおる. その方らで、木山と王の時伏せ.
I mean, I don't know how the hell you're gonna do that. You don't have his best interests.
There's just one more thing. That English pilot, he stays behind.
Toranaga-sama. Anata-sama-no-futokuro-ni-hairi-konda. Ano-mono-ni-tsuite-wa-o-mimi-ni-ire-ne-ba-naranu-koto-ga-gozaimasu.
We will be able to hold him that promise of a church. Even after he is dead.
Yeah. Yeah. You pricks.
The black ship will bring us out of Osaka. You must stay. I'm sorry.
All right.
Fuck this.
Are you gonna try to just follow them through? I don't know.
How fast can that bitch go, Rodriguez? You black-eyed son of a shit-fested whore! Lips are the devil's arse!
He gets any closer, sink him!
With pleasure, Captain.
Oh, really? She's smiling. And he's gonna follow him through. They're clearing a path for both ships, essentially.
My sincerest gratitude!
My sincerest fuck yourself!
I warned you once, Rodriguez. They'll never keep me here. By Christ, Blood Captain Zama! Well done, you glorious bastard!
They don't know. You don't say.
Good morning. I find myself
without a husband. Are you busy right now?
This was a gift from the priests.
これは海賊行為の証じゃと言うておった.
They prove you are a pirate.
さりながらこれを訳させるにはいささか手間がかかるようじゃ.
My lord says he will have to have them translated.
暗示には一つの隊を鍛え、偉人の戦法を仕込んでもらいたい.
And foreign tactics.
Tell him it would be a great honor.
Right.
All I ask for in exchange is the return of my men and my ship.
Really?
He has made you Hatamoto, which is a very great honor.
Katajike nai, Toranaga-sama.
My lord would like you to teach him how to dive.
It's best to start from the top of the gunwale. How many more times must I do this?
Until he is satisfied.
This might be her doing, actually. There we go. Okay.
My lord would like to race you to the shore. But I warn you not to let him win.
I wouldn't dare.
I mean, you just wore his ass out. So... Was he still wearing shoes, by the way? Because those are long gone. Kind of a fun way to end that episode.
That was a fun way to end the episode, but at the same time, you saw that Toranaga still, you know, planning five steps ahead. Like, I want to learn how to do that.
Then I'm going to race him.
So let's have him do that about 30 times first and wear his ass out. What disappoints me, the only thing that disappoints me about this show right now is... I was looking around to see if there was plans for a season two, and there's not. Apparently, this one series, the 8 episodes, I think it is, covers the entire book that the series is based on. So, that's disappointing, but, I mean, this is damn good. It's very interesting. The political aspects of it, the religious aspects of it, it's interesting. So I'm going to savor the hell out of it. I'm going to be sad when it's gone, though. I realize I called him Black Burn before. It's Black Thorn. I remember that. But now it don't matter. He's Hatamoto. Which I would love a translation as to what exactly that like translates. I don't know if Japanese names actually have the same thing as most surnames. Like my real last name translates out to be Cabbage Vendor. Calloway is not my real last name. So I wonder if Hatamoto means anything to Toranaga. Something important, or it's just a sign of respect. I don't know. Hopefully we find out by the end of the series, but I mean, they're fast friends, and like we already know where the whole Blackthorn and the Makara is going. We already know all that, because... Mariko. Yeah, we know where that's going. We know where that's like, it's going to be sexy time in Osaka. Or wherever they're going. I don't remember. You don't. But we essentially... I mean, I think they all know, including... Ishida? Is that Ishida? The seemingly main guy in the console. Everyone knows where they're going, right? They gotta prepare fast, but they don't got that much time. And like what dude was saying, Blackthorn was saying, you know, he's mostly a sailor. Like, yes, he has dabbled in piracy, but that's not, you know, strategic situation, right? Like, there's nothing to teach as far as strategy goes. When it comes to battle, it's basically, you know, sneak up on people, fool them, kill them as fast as you can, you know, like that kind of thing. You could teach that a little, I guess, I don't know. But maybe if he does give his crew back with his ship, I mean, maybe there's more people adept at strategy there, I don't know. Depends on how many they boiled alive, but yeah, for now, thank you guys for watching. Comments, let me know what you thought of that one. We'll jump into episode 4, midway point already, Jesus. Next week, as we dive deeper into this interesting-ass story, it's very cool. I'm really enjoying it. The level of detail is outstanding. Yeah, it's good shit. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Appreciate you. We'll talk to you next time.